How to completely disable Google Discover on Android. Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Let's begin. First, you want to tap and hold on the home screen and now tap on Settings. Once you're here, you want to tap on Add Media to Home Screen option here, or it can also be Google Discover. Once you're here, you want to tap on the toggle button and then toggle this off. If this option is not available on your device, then you can turn off the Google Discover from the Google app itself. For this, you want to head over to Google, then tap on the profile icon at the top right corner of your screen. From here, tap on Settings. Now tap on General. After that, you're going to see the Discover option. Toggle this option off. So from here, you can enable or disable the Google Discover option. After this, you can still access Google search when you swipe from left to right on your Android's home screen. Now, Google Discover also appears inside the Google Chrome browser installed on your Android device. To disable that, you want to open up the web browser. And now here, if you find the Discover option, then you simply want to tap on the Settings icon and then turn off Discover from there. So these are some of the ways on how you can completely disable Google Discover on Android. We hope you guys found this video helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.